chances are it's going to stay the way it is. While we're using floating finish, which means pull it as far as you can, we've got pretty good runoff down on the end of the track. Got green on both ends, and Josh Egan's going to crank up his turbocharger and let her rip here. .22, 337.22.